My name's Chris Peterson, a class of 95. I played basketball for Coach Darnell all 4 years and was a Teak at Eureka. So my first memory of Eureka College was actually in high school. I actually came to team camp here, and that's where I kind of, you know, really was exposed to the college, a lot of the players, Coach Darnell, you know, really the campus, getting to stay on campus at that time. And that really kind of led to me coming to Eureka was the fact that I, you know, got to experience in high school, you know, what Eureka was all about. So it definitely led to my decision to come here. A couple of our favorite moments would definitely be senior night. You know, that's special to everybody. You have your family, all your friends here. And it was extra special at that time because Coach Darnell actually had an alumni game because that was his final year of coaching. So it was neat to see a lot of the old, I shouldn't say old, but guys that were here previous to us come back and play in an alumni game. And they were, so we had probably 100 guys back for our final night at senior night. So that was a special memory. And then the actual, after we won the national championship, we had a big kind of party, if you will, at the gym where they, you know, once we got back from the national tournament, there was a huge crowd that welcomed us and whatnot. So that was kind of a special memory as well. Yeah, I think, you know, definitely conscious of the Reagan, you know, piece here with the gym. I think the older we get and the more we understand politics, we understand how compelling it is with, you know, Reagan and his family. Especially in the world we live in today with politics. I mean, Reagan's really still talked about as one of the great presidents, and I think historically speaking, he'll go down as one of probably the top four or five presidents in the history of the U.S. So that's pretty, to me, pretty incredible that he went to Eureka and we were all part of that. I think, you know, from my perspective, you know, I kind of, you know, obviously there's a lot of competition amongst schools, especially in downstate Illinois. So I think this is a huge step along with everything else we've done on campus that's going to get us to the point where recruiting is going to become easy in a sense. Kids are going to want to come here. They already do want to come here, but I think it's just going to tend. This is going to be the school that we're going to get to the point where we can turn people away simply because we're going to have these incredible facilities both academically and athletically. And I think that's going to be, you know, something we can be proud of as alumni. I think, you know, proud would be the number one thing, the way, you know, the way I would feel, and I think I could speak for a lot of the guys, you know, that former players, both, not just for Coach Darnell, but across the, you know, across the board, everyone that's ever played here. And I think it's going to create a lot of excitement because, you know, as alumni, we like to get together. You know, we like to see one another, and I think this is going to help bring people back, you know, especially this coming year with the dedication and whatnot. But I think ongoing now with the you know, with the social room, the Hall of Fame room, you know, and those sort of things, I think it's going to become more of a social event as well as, you know, cheering on all the sports teams. See you at the Reagan.